Kane of Gurlbourne meets Fortunato Ortega, Spanish flyweight champion at the Liverpool football ground. Kane is the taller and wears dark stripes on his trunks, while the referee dons a cap. They're fighting at 8'2", and Peter wades right into the Spaniard with the idea of continuing his meteoric career, consisting largely of knockouts, towards the world title. Ortega fights back with astonishing grit and pluck, and if the battle has anything in common with a bullfight, he is the bull being slaughtered. Peter has complete mastery and uses Fortunato as a punching bag until he becomes distinctly unFortunato. Ortega deserves great admiration for somehow avoiding the KO. Right up to the end, he continues to take tremendous punishment, but survives the 12 rounds. Even when Kane is declared the winner on points, the Spaniard seems to be saying, "I think your blacksmiths are wonderful."
And me too.